If f of x equals x squared, find f of 5 plus the square root of 2. So what we're going to do here is substitute 5 plus the square root of 2 in place of x. So let's put an equal sign here and now write 5 plus the square root of 2 quantity squared. And simplifying that, we expand this binomial. This would be equal to 5 squared plus twice the product of 5 times the square root of 2 plus the square root of 2 squared. Simplifying further, this is 25 plus 10 square roots of 2. The square root of 2 squared is 2. And so our final answer would be 27 plus 10 square roots of 2.